You also had people that were very fine people on both sides. And you had people, and I'm not talking about the neo-Nazis and the white nationalists, because they should be condemned totally. But you had many people in that group other than neo-Nazis and white nationalists. Racism is evil. And those who cause violence in its name are criminals and thugs, including the KKK, neo-Nazis, white supremacists, and other hate groups that are repugnant to everything we hold dear as Americans. We condemn in the strongest possible.
Paul Ryan this week said, quote, if a person wants to be the nominee of the Republican Party, there can be no evasion and no games. They must reject any group or cause that is built on bigotry. He was talking about you.
But I've rejected. How many times do I have to reject? I've rejected David Duke, rejected David Duke. I've rejected the KKK, the Ku Klux Klan. From the time I'm 5 years old, I rejected them. I put it on Twitter last week. How many times? You know, it's an amazing thing with Twitter. I have 6 million, more than 6 million, and I have another 6 million with Facebook. I have like 13 or almost 14 million with Instagram. When I put out a minor message, everybody picks it up. Donald Trump just tweeted something very unimportant. Let me just explain. When I put out that I reject KKK and David Duke, nobody picks it up. You know why they're not? Because they don't want to pick it up. They pick it up. You pick it up. Everyone else picks it up. You saw simultaneously, practically at the same time. They don't want to pick it up. Now, I have been asked this question so many times. I have rejected it so many times. In fact,
what did you think about Ryan saying that, though? That's, I guess, my question.
I don't know. Well, don't forget, he's getting a lot of his information from you guys. So when I tweet about a rejection, almost right after that show ended, because maybe I wasn't clear or something. I mean, how many times do I have to say it? Don't forget, I told CNN when Chris Christie endorsed me, a very good endorsement, and one of the questions, that question was asked, and I rejected it there. That news conference was like a day before.
So I said
to myself, how many times do I have to reject or disavow?
Let me ask you this question. What about David Duke is saying to his supporters and followers, vote for Donald Trump. White supremacists are saying, vote. Do you want those votes?
No, I don't want them, and I don't want him to say it. I can't help if he says it, but I don't want it, and if he says it, John, if he says it, he says it, okay? Do I want it? No.
And you want the supporters?
No, I don't want anything.
What do you think of white supremacists, by the way?
I don't like any group of hate. Hate groups are not for me. But I've said this before. The press hates me to say it. They just don't want to pick it up.
You're turning, thinking